From foul, Seth Stubblefield. In lane two, from foul, Tony Fox. In lane two, from foul pole, Jimmy DeBarini. In lane three, one from Cal, Camille Chen. In lane two, from Cal Poly, Sarah DeFoe. In lane three, from Cal, Yvette Kong. In lane four, from Cal Poly, Rachel Leek. In lane five, Jervis. In lane three, from Cal, Melody Clare.
In lane seven, from Cal, Josh Kuhler.
With the second fastest time ever, Selena Lee, in a time of 4:43.10. King of the pool, with a time of 4:28.36, Mickey Mackle. In first place, your Cal King of the pool, with the second fastest time ever, Mr. Ryan Murphy.
In lane four, from Cal Poly, Mickey Mackle. In lane two, from Cal Poly, Jill Jones.
I was pretty nervous going into it, but I was really surprised how well I did. So we have some tough competition on our team. So.
Yeah, I was happy with how I did. I went a few seconds faster than I did last year, so that's good.
For me, it's always just been something fun for us, and just kind of, it is kind of to see how we're doing at the beginning of the season. We don't expect very much, because we've really only been training for like a week and a half, so. I don't know, it's really nice to see like how well you can do at the beginning of the season, so that's kind of how we take it.
Yeah, I'd agree. It's like a benchmark, and it's our first team meet, and I don't know, it's a good place, it's a good experience for the freshmen, and you know, it's always fun to see the freshmen do well too, because ideally for your team to get better, you want faster and faster freshmen every year, so.
Like, I think every year we're getting better and better. We lose a lot of really good people like last year, but I think like the morale of our team is really good, and I think we have a lot of really hard workers, so it's going to pay off in the end.
Yeah, I'd say it looks good this year. We got a lot of sprinters, which we were kind of lacking, and the team's getting along really well so far.